the surface of this creme brulee, it isn't hard enough, okay? Creme brulee, well, it's like a woman. It should seem impenetrable. And then tap, tap, ah, and you're in. Comprende?
I'm gonna talk to you.
Okay. Tio.
Pedro, are you pregnant with my kid?
Who told you that?
I saw a paternity test. How did you get my DNA?
Oh, you left your gnarly hairbrush in my house.
Oh my God. So it's true. I'm gonna be a father. Whoa. You know what? I'm not gonna mess this up. I'm gonna get my life back on track. I wanna be there for my kid. I do. I don't make a lot of money, but I have some savings. And good thing about my job is I get summers off. And look, basically, Jen, I wanna do whatever I can to help raise this baby. Our baby.
I don't need your help. Thank you very much, Ryan. I'll have nannies and baby nurses for that kind of thing.
Wait, no, but this is my baby too, Jen. I have rights.
Which I will fight you for in court. Look, just give up, Ryan, okay? My baby doesn't need a public school teacher as a father.
But wait.
If you will excuse me, I have a prenatal yoga class.